Repeat, Republic call sign Auric Net. Hey, finally!
Theron, are you all right?
That would be a negative, Master Jedi. I'm in Imperial space over Ziost. Tried to slip in, help out my ground team, but I used the wrong set of clearance codes and shields are low.
And why exactly do you have a ground team on Ziost?
Asking myself the same damn thing. I was getting reports, demented soldiers, slave and civilian populations under fire. Had suspicions of what it meant, but I wasn't sure. I sent a team in dark to investigate, maybe handle it. But it's all gone out of control now. I think it's him, the Emperor.
I'll be there as soon as I can. You hang on, Theron.
Yeah, I'm trying. Sending through the right set of clearance codes, along with the coordinates to meet my... I'm hit! I'm gonna try to land this thing! Don't come looking for me, I'll...
Theron! Theron, come in!
Stand by for examination and suggested products. You are fit for duty. Return to your post.
I can feel your presence, Vitiate.
My little insect. No doubt here to drone and flutter once more.
Drummond Cass, the Yavin Moon. It must not be clear to you yet. There is nothing you can do to stop me.
That's all right. Seeing you, it's like visiting with a forgotten friend. I'm oddly pleased you're here. You'll bear witness to a world's end if you survive long enough.
More of you already. I suppose I should be flattered.
So my senses haven't betrayed me. It really is you.
Lana Bonico.
You don't belong here, Jedi. You shouldn't have come.
Speaking of Jedi, seems I'm not alone.
Though you might as well be, as you can plainly see. That Jedi whose mind was not his own, he belonged to the Sixth Line.
Sixth Line? I've never heard of it.
They're a team of Jedi commandos working in secret for the SIS. They follow their own addendum to the Jedi Code, hence the name.
There is no contemplation. There is only duty. A great point of view, so long as they're working for you. Pardon the interruption. I sent a probe droid to look into that crash shuttle, Minister Bonico. It's empty.
Agent Kovach, this is the former ally I've mentioned. Right now, we all want the same thing, so I suggest we work together.
He called you Minister?
Yes, he did.
We know Theron Shan was on that shuttle, and we know he's responsible for the Sixth Line being on Ziost in the first place.
So far, Theron has only added to our troubles. He'd better not be here to cause any more.
Theron's here to stop the Emperor. Same as me.
Vishyd is not our Emperor. Not anymore. As you've witnessed, Vishyd is taking hold of an increasing number of soldiers and Sith. His goal continues to be the accumulation of power. Agent.
The dark side is strong on Ziost. Using the outpost's resources, our former Emperor can massacre the defenseless to fuel him. The more powerful he becomes, the more people he can control. He will keep on killing until nothing's left.
Yes, I'm on my way. I'm needed everywhere all at once. I've already lingered too long. Agent Kovach has a plan to help stem the bloodshed.
Agent?
After the Yavin event, I was sent here to infiltrate Sith intelligence. I work for Theron Shan. In fact, we were supposed to meet up here.
And you expect me to take your word for it?
Hopefully we'll find Agent Shan alive and you won't have to. But first things first, the outpost armory, it's wide open right now. Anyone can get in there. We need to lock it down.
Then point the way.
I'm on it.
Oh,